right there?
Yeah.
Just scoot them over. Pick them all up. Pick this little thing up. See
them? Can I see them? It's a little one.
Alright, then we put them. Little thing. Into the bucket. Attention. You just got a hermit crab.
We're in the Carribean. We're in Maho Bay now. We just got our first hermit crab. We're going to move on up the steps to see if we can find any more scavenging.
We're up the stairs now. And we're looking down at those hermit crabs about what we're about.
Big guy's away. Oh! Well, hermit fell. A lot of hermits. Now the big one. Big spree. That's the biggest.
All right.
Biggest guy we've got so far is on this.
Oh, man. Looks like the one we caught last night.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, I feel bad for that big guy that we just
brought. No kidding. Oh, look, it's like a jungle gym.
Oh, we just pinched another guy.
Wow. Next bit.
Largest the giant hermit crabs can get, 12 inches big. But some of these only get to be a half an inch or an inch in size, so they're going to be hard to spot.
What do they eat?
I've seen them eat almost anything. They'll eat lettuce. They'll eat your leftovers from dinner. They like coffee grounds.
Are they somewhat aquatic?
They are, because they live on land and they're found in the reefs as well, in the water.
So, my name is Ben. I loved hermit crabs as a kid. And I know a few facts, not many. I know that hermit crabs live for about 6 to 15 years, depending on how healthy their environment is.
If this is a school project, and we're going to show it to our whole class.
Cool.
Pressure's on!
I get to talk to the whole class. Hi, class! Hey, guys. How you doing?
Hi, my name is Shalana.
It's probably really cold where you're at.
I'm Soren.
I'm Max.
And we're in St. John in the Carribean. We
know about hermit crabs at 12 inches, which is the equivalent of 1 foot. Other hermit crabs can get less than half an inch.
Hermit crabs live from 15 years, depending on the healthiness of their environment.
Hermit crabs don't make their own shells. They find them from other shell fish and other animals with shells.
They eat almost anything they can find, and they love coffee grounds.
Hermit crabs reproduce by having eggs in the water.
The larvae
are salt water, and they stay in the salt water until they're old enough to get out.
We learned some of these by asking the people that work here. We
also learned this from drawing on Wikipedia and by experiencing. Thanks for watching our movie.
I'm Soren and this is Matt. What the heck?